Chef Freddie here from Fantasy Springs with my tip of the week. This week, we're going to make pastrami hash to serve with your sunny side up eggs. The first thing I did was I took about 2 pounds of Yukon Gold potatoes, whole, skin on, put them in a pot, covered them with cold water, pinch of salt, brought that up to a boil, turned it down to a simmer, let that simmer for about 18 minutes. Then we drained them, we cooled them to room temperature or where you can work with it, peeled them, then we diced it, about a half inch dice. 2 tablespoons of olive oil, just a little bit of butter. Sometimes I like to blend butter with oil when I'm doing things like this. It adds a nice flavor. And we can do this in batch. If you just want to add enough of the potato for one single layer, maybe an inch deep. Okay, not too much, because other things have to go in here, like the pastrami. Yeah, it's starting to get nice and golden brown. We're going to keep going a little further before we add anything else. Our potatoes are nice and golden brown. Now we're going to add 1/2 cup of onion. I pre-sauteed. You wouldn't want to put raw onion in at this point. 2 teaspoons of minced garlic, also pan roasted. 3/4 pound of pastrami. Then some fresh chopped parsley and some fresh chopped chives. Scallions would work too. A little bit of salt, not too much. And a little bit of pepper, once again, not too much. A hash like this with pastrami or traditional corned beef, it's more potato than meat. Okay, this is really a potato dish with meat added to it. So I like to do about 2/3 potato to 1/3 part meat. And the last thing here is we're gonna add about 1.5 tablespoons of butter. Let it crisp up a little bit more. Now we're gonna serve our hash with some sunny side up eggs and a dollop of sour cream. And there you have it, pastrami hash with sunny side up eggs. I'm Chef Freddie from Fantasy Springs, and I'll see you next time. Forget about it.